Hi, I'm Sophie, and today I'm going to show you how to make a simple bee feeder to feed the bees in your garden. These are the things you're going to need to make your bee feeder. Some stones, some sugar, a clean jar with a lid, a shallow bowl, I'm using a dog bowl, and 500 ml of water. First, you're going to make your sugar. Pour in the sugar. Then you pour in water. You screw the lid on pretty tight and give it a good shake. Make sure you shake it until all the sugar is dissolved. The next step is to put some holes in your lid. The best way to do this is with a hammer and a nail. You might need mum and dad to help you with this. Here is what I've prepared over here. Now you're going to need to put your stones into your bowl. Move them around until you're happy with them. And then you're going to put your jar right in the center. The sugar water will leak down into the bottom of the bowl. You have stones in so that the bees can stand on the stones and so they don't drown while they're drinking. There you have it, a simple way to make a bee feeder to help the bees in your garden.